And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. Was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste, and found Mary and Joseph, and the babe lying in a manger. They made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all that they heard wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen, as it was told unto them. Children now have some songs that they've been working on very hard. Some of you, when you bring them and drop them off in the morning, you've heard them. And we hope you enjoy them.
Thank you.
program. We'd like to say a special thank you to Ms. Sunny. She's worked with the children since Thanksgiving every morning to make sure that they knew the songs. Ms. Mary, Ms. Mika, Ms. Nye, Ms. Sunny. I've even done some caterwauling myself. I have worked very hard, and the children have just loved doing this, and they were so excited that they would get to perform with you. After our closing prayer, we're going to be having